Hey guys, it's Dylan, and welcome to day 9 of the Extreme Marathon, and we have Fogo, a bruiser, if I must say. Stage 4, quite brutal. Personally, I don't have a lot of struggles with it, but I know a lot of people do, so let's get into it. You suck a ball. Fogo, quite an interesting one, honestly. The song sounds pretty generic, but it is spinning records, so we love to see that. But yeah, pretty generic. The charts, nothing special in my opinion. Stage 4 obviously is quite tricky for a lot of individuals. Going from those doubles to those trills, it can be quite difficult. But if you notice, the pattern I kind of like to think of is when you hit the double, let's say the trill is on this side, when you go one and then you hit the double, it's almost like you're playing a staircase, because you're going to go 1, 2, 3, and that's the same as just going 1, 2, 3, you just have an extra note there, so it's like if you're just going to have one note, it's like, two notes, it's, you know, you just kind of think about it like a staircase, alright? And so yeah, that's my advice for you guys on Fogo. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this day, and I'll see you in the next day, the Extreme Marathon.